going to say I'm pretty starstruck to meet Father Bob Maguire. If I ramble, a bit starstruck. I used to work over there for about 10 minutes. I worked in that shed there, I think shed H. Fruit and veg. Had to get here at 5 in the morning. So I used to work here. I lasted a couple of weeks. I went to primary school up the road. I grew up that road. And I used to live on Spencer Street also. And this place is very special to me. And Tom and Sig and Ben, I've known for most of my life. Well, I just met Tom today, but I've known his son. We went to primary school together. And when the opportunity came to be able to do this, I jumped at it. I didn't think I was able to do it there for a little bit, but I moved some things around and I made it a priority. So thank you all for your support. Sing a song about Fitzroy, is that okay?
Yeah.
Also, I just want to just nerd out a little bit. This is a brand new guitar and I love it very much and it's its first show, so make it feel very welcome, won't you? It's my beautiful girlfriend Bronnie down there as well. Everything's coming up, so. Dirty mile, I swaggered in with a prison style, licking bones and dirty feet, in need of a bed and for something to eat. I played for you and I played it right. I sung in tune and I danced all night. I looked at you as the only one. I've forgotten most of the early days, and I remember what she used to say. Little boy, you're my pride and you're my joy. You're the only good thing about old Fitzroy. Makes me love.